Hats make a statement, and we shouldn't be afraid to wear them whenever we want. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton, and welcome to WatchMojo.com. And today I'm speaking with Karin Saruya, designer at Ophelie Hats. What made you gravitate towards hats, designing hats?
We started with hair accessories almost like 15 years ago, and eventually people were asking for hats. But at first it was for the Jewish community, and they wanted some hats. So we actually started cutting pieces of fabric without even knowing how to make hats.
So where do you get your ideas and your inspiration for your designs?
You know, when you do something for a long time, it actually becomes a second nature. You know, by doing it for so many years, I have my own style, my own unique creativity in what I'm doing.
Do you have difficulty staying fresh?
The problem is the opposite, is that I have too many ideas. I just don't know, you know, where to start.
What's your opinion? Can anyone wear hats anytime, or are they for a special occasion?
There is a shape of hats for everyone. You need to make sure that it's going to balance with the face. So you're going to make sure that, you know, someone who has a square face, they're going to choose like a bigger brim, you know, to balance. Someone who is going to have a tiny face, so then in the opposite, you make sure that the brim is much smaller.